Live in Los Angeles, a bizarre place to live. LA, very strange. People believe stuff there that's incredible. It's generally accepted that plants can understand us in LA. People in LA, I'm sure that if plants were ever gonna stand any people, it would be them. And I say, if you assume that plants can understand us, then why do you assume that you have to be nice to them? Rub their little leaves, playing classical music. Wouldn't they understand and grow if you came up behind them with a blowtorch and a butcher knife?
You're gonna grow, aren't you? You little green bastard.
Don't just give them the water, turn the heat in the house up to about 175. You're thirsty, aren't you? You'd like a little drink, wouldn't you? Yeah?
Then fucking bloom.
Yeah. You want big bushy plants? Let them watch you make salad.
Choo, 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 choo.
Friend of yours? Drugs are weird. Baseball players, they say, are doing a lot of drugs. What a hot news flash this was, huh? Any guy who can run into the outfield wall full speed and not get hurt is stoned. It's like, boom! Willie, okay? Yeah, I'm okay, man. The wall's rubber. No, no, Willie, the wall's concrete. You're rubber. I say, if it's such a problem with baseball players getting stoned, make it a rule. Make it compulsory. Say you've got to play baseball on acid. It had its own moons. I watch baseball. I can't figure it out, though. I can't figure out why you would hit the ball, then drop the bat to run around the bases. Shouldn't you take the bat with you? It'd make for a far more exciting game. Yeah, come on, tag me, jerk face. Yeah. Come on, we'll see who's out. Yeah, come on. Drugs, boy, are weird. I don't do cocaine. I can't afford it. I buy this rich guy's snot. And drugs are weird, boy. I used to smoke pot. I could never drive when I was smoking pot. Oh, I thought I could. But I'd be driving along, and invariably I'd go, ooh-oh. Maybe as stoned as I am, I shouldn't be driving this fast. I'd look down, I'd be going 3 miles an hour. I could never get onto the expressway when I was high. I couldn't merge. By the time I looked to see what was there and got my head back, I forgot what I saw. It's true. Yeah, that's one of those claps of recognition, I think, eh? It was like, my wife called me long distance from Granada. She called me and she was all excited. Apparently our cat had caught and killed a leaf. And our dog is sick. The dog won't take his medicine. How can she get the dog to take his medicine? I told her, put it on his balls. Now, I hope she doesn't have to look after me next time I'm sick. No, man. You know why dogs lick their balls? No, not because they can, because they know they're gonna lick your face a little later. That's